Hulkamaniacs, me and the Ultimate know what we're facing when we go to war in SummerSlam against Sergeant Slaughter and his troops. We know they've got us outmanned, but we've got them outpowered. We've both got the heavy artillery, and we're playing by Slaughter's rules, which are no rules at all. Could be chemical warfare, could be hand grenades, it doesn't matter. But the terrain is going to make the difference. It's not the swamps of Vietnam. It's not the sands of Persian Gulf. It's the beautiful Madison Square Garden where all the warriors and all the Hulkamaniacs will unite to make the most powerful army of all, warrior.
All the Hulkamaniacs and the warriors that have eaten the dirt from others and the sand that you have taken from Sergeant Slaughter. We have surrounded ourselves in a foxhole 10 foot deep. And as I stand with the most awesome force in the World Wrestling Federation, combined with the sickness of my warriors, let them speak and let the Hulkamaniacs attach themselves to the concrete walls of Madison Square Garden. Cause what you gonna do when Hulkamania and the Ultimate Warrior destroy you?